This koala was found in a burning forest, fighting for his life. When rescuers arrived, he was on a tree hanging on to dear life. The rescuers quickly took action and gave the thirsty koala water to drink. The koala suffered severe burns and was in a lot of pain. Listen to its cries after almost burning to death. After cooling the koala down, rescuers wrapped the injured koala into a blanket and took him to an animal clinic where it made a full recovery. If you love koalas, subscribe.